Hello everyone, today I will show you how to make a flying bird with the help of a paper. For this we will need some papers, a scissor, glue. I have taken cello tape also, this is optional. Then a paper cutter, pencil and a sketch pen. This is all we need. Now to start, we'll take the green sheet, fold it and cut it into two parts, one small and one big. See, the big part we will keep it aside, okay, fold it and keep it aside, and the small green piece we will cut from the center also into two halves like this. Now we will take a yellow sheet of paper, a square yellow sheet of paper, and we'll fold it like this in a triangular shape and we will cut it with the help of a paper cutter. Now on the other sheet, what we'll do? See, this is half, okay? Now on the other sheet, we will draw a circle. We have to make two circles, okay? So we can fold this sheet, yellow sheet, and cut two circles out of it. See, like this. So now one, we have triangular sheet of paper, two circles, one strip of green sheet, and one, two strips, small strips, which we have cut into half, and a beak. This is all we need. Now we will stick them together. See, first what we'll do, we'll apply glue on the green sheet, this green strip, and we will place this triangular piece of paper and we'll stick like this. Okay. Now next we'll apply glue on the circle, yellow circle, and we will stick it on the green strip. First we'll put the beak and then we'll place the other circle also like this. See, I place the green strip over here and then the other circle on it like this. Okay, I've made eyes. Now what we'll do, we will make small cuts on the wings like this. We don't have to cut the entire wings, just half of it. Then we fold it with the help of a pencil, like this. Okay. I will apply glue over here, and the two strips of green which we have cut, we'll paste them like this. One here and on the other side of the wing also. You can make eyes on the other side also. Okay. Now see, like this. We will fold the wings like this. Now next what we will do, see now I have cut the back side also, the green part, and folded it. Now our bird is ready. You can draw patterns on the wings also if you wish. See, it's flying. It's a very simple craft. You can make it very easily. Hope you like the video. Do subscribe it and do try to make it. Bye.